Hello everyone. Today I wanted to play through Pokémon Stadium. I am playing on the Nintendo online service through the Nintendo 64 app. I'm using the Nintendo Pro Controller, but because they didn't put because Nintendo decided to not include access to the transfer pack, where you can, you know, play, you put your red, yellow, and blue cartridge into, you put them into the game. They decided not to include that, so I'm gonna have to use a rental Pokemon. And this is an emulator that the online service uses, and people have already demonstrated that it won't, that it would be possible to do that, to put like an emulated version of Red, Yellow, and Blue into the game, but they decided not to do that. So, the Pokémon Stadium is the main part of the story, but you also have Battle Now, which is, you just get right into a battle. It can either be you and the CPU, or you and a friend, whatever. The one thing about this, though, is if you go into battle now, everyone's using you're using a mirror of the same Pokemon setup. And what I mean by that is both of you, either you and the CPU or you and a friend, are using the exact same Pokemon. And then there's Poke Gallery, or just Gallery, where you can take pictures of the Pokemon in the game. Which, by the way, there are all 150 Pokemon in the game. And there, you know, options is options. And versus mode, you can either verse the CPU and a friend, but this time you can choose your Pokemon that you take, that you bring into battle. Down here is the kids club. It's just an assortment of four mini games that you and your friends can play, up to four players. This is the Hall of Fame. The Pokemon that you beat, that you used to beat the Gym Leader Castle and all the other cups in Pokemon Stadium, will be here. This, I forget what this is called. Professor Oak's Research Lab. You have to have the game included, like the either Red, Yellow, and Blue, included in for this to be effective, for this to be able to be used. But I think you can get like special items from there if it was possible to use red, yellow, and blue in the game. The Game Boy Tower is where, if you had yellow, red, yellow, and blue connected in to the transfer pack, you could play it on here, which was cool because before this you didn't really have. Well, you did. Never mind. There was the Game Boy cartridge for Super NES that you could use. Yeah, but then there's that. And then the Gym Leader Castle, just you play all through all the gyms. You play through all the different gym leaders in the game. I do plan on doing round two, which is harder. But in order to do your round two, you have to beat round one first. So that's where we're gonna start. So we're gonna start with the Petite Cup, which I believe is the easiest cup. There are all the different rules. Now, if you're playing with the rental Pokemon, the game has like preset Pokemon that are clearly better than others for you to use. You can pick whoever you want, but clearly there are better Pokemon than others that you should be guaranteeing that you should be using. I don't specifically know who those are, so I'm just gonna pick who I think is the best. Oh, yeah. Yeah, for the Petite Cup, you can only use, like, the unevolved forms of all the of all the Pokemon, and they don't let you use like all the Pokemon, but you can unlock Mew and Mewtwo, I believe, but you have to beat Mewtwo in order to unlock them. So I'm trying to find a good assortment of all types of Pokemon. I have flying, electric, ghost, dragon. So I need a water type. I think I might go with Psyduck here. You know, I'll go with Goldeen. And for my last Pokemon, I'll go with I'm gonna do the first four and then I'll cut the video. Alright, so this is obviously all. So I'll probably Jatini. Ghastly. Yeah, on the Pro Controller, the right thumbstick is how you pick your C buttons. And Pidgey. I'm going with Fire Blast. I've beaten round one before of this, But I've never beaten round two. I've always liked the announcer for these games. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. I'm going with Fire Boss again. The way this works is if you beat all the opponent's Pokemon without losing one of yours, you get a continue, or you get a perfect, which gives you a continue that you can use in case you do lose a match. I'm gonna go with the same group again. Oh, well, no. Actually, I'll go with something different. This time for the third Pokemon, though, I'll go with Pikachu. The other two are the same in Gasoline Jr. Team. I'm gonna go with Thunder here. The models for these Pokemon on this game still stand up even all these years later. I'm using Rap. What now? Oh, that missed. It's rap again. Fire blast. I just want to try and finish them off. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that's the thing about rap. It just keeps going until it stops. Even for the not only affecting the opponent, but also you, because you won't be able to do anything until rap stops. I'm just gonna switch to Ghastly here instead. I'm gonna do Nightshade here. This should also be a continue. Alright, I should say it perfect. Thunder. Nightshade again here. I mean, yeah, this controller actually works well once you learn. It actually works well for this game once you learn, you know, how it works. But it took me a while to learn it, because at first I was trying to change the buttons to where I thought it'd be easier, but it just made it harder. So yeah, the default controls work the best. I'm gonna try Pidgey here. Ghastly. And Goldeen. Let's use fly.
Oh,
Yeah, when you or the opponent flies or digs, the next move is an automatic miss. So that was actually positive, but I'm still going to I'm gonna use fly again here because it's probably gonna explode. No! So that's not gonna be a continue since I lost the Pokemon. That is my favorite saying by him. Or no, my favorite saying is, what's it doing? It goes down after a good fight. But the saying he said before that is like my second favorite saying that he says. Going with Ghastly here. Let's see. I'm gonna try Confuse right here. Thunder this time. Nightshade. After this battle, I'm gonna cut the video here. Dratini, because there's a lot of water types. And, also, there's never mind. But Dratini is my like all around fighter. Ghastly and Nidoran. That's how Thunder does. It's gonna be a miss. Let's do Thunder again. Water Pokemon are weak to electric. At least in this game, they are. If this hits, I got another continue. Or another perfect, which gives me another continue. You know what, let's do Fire Blast. Cause I believe it has a better chance of hitting, and I know this Pokemon is weak, so. Oh! I almost lost that Pokemon there. If this doesn't hit, I'm going to, what is it, never mind. I'm gonna switch to Ghastly just to keep the perfect going. So there's the first four battles of this cup. But I'm gonna cut the video here and start a new video. So, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.